see that you have not lost your sense of humor.
Serves me well in times of torture.
Ah, alhamdulillah. The real Martijn emerges. Glib, strong, defiant in the face of extreme pain. I like that. Shall we see what everyone else is saying about you? Germany and Poland seek labor deal to ease EU enlargement. 6 Palestinians killed in Israeli airstrike. Ah, here is something, eh? 2 Europeans missing in North Africa. Oh. I am sorry, Martijn. No, not you. These men are French. Totally separate incident.
What's your point?
Come, come, Martijn. You are a perceptive man. Don't you have a grieving mother? Sister, what about the Moroccan girlfriend, eh? Has she noticed that you are missing?
My mother died 6 years ago. My sister is living in Spain, and my girlfriend thinks I'm in the Rift Mountains helping her people.
You expect me to believe that?
What do you believe?
I believe that the press knows everything. In fact, I know that the press knows everything because we have told them everything.
Why hasn't it been reported?
That, my friend, is the question. They are pretending that you don't exist. What kind of people does this happen to, Martijn?
I don't know.
What are you doing in Morocco?
Setting up a food program.
Then why could our sources not confirm this?
Because it hasn't been set up yet.
Please, explain.
You shouldn't need to be told. If you're working with the people, you know about my food program. It's been in development for months.
With such careful planning, perhaps more people would be aware of it.
The right people know.
They have forgotten you, Martijn. I think we are the only ones that remember you now. Eh? Make it easy on yourself. Don't be foolish. Tell us who your friends are.
Tell me who you are. Are you with the movement?
It is more appropriate to say that the movement is with us.
And why do you want to know the names of my friends?
You know why.
Someone gave you my name.
We have our sources.
What sources?
Does it matter?
Yes! Of course it matters! Don't you see? This mistrust has to end.
Mistrust? Between who?
Between people like you. And people like me, we're both working for the same goal.
Mashallah. You are Muslim,
No. Just a servant to the cause.
What cause?
Cause of the people.
What people are you talking about, Martijn?
Just let me go! They lied about me!
They lied about you. Who lied about you? For what reason, eh?
Some person, yeah. The one that gave you my name, they never knew me. They just pretended to know me.
You know, Martijn, it is an interesting theory.
It's the truth.
Yes, but it does not explain one thing. It fails to explain the money in your bank account.
I told you how I got that money!
Ah, yes. You expect me to believe that a low-level private banker
in Amsterdam, embezzled $1 million without anyone discovering it.
I've risked everything, everything to get that money, to fund my book program.
We told the bank about your capture. We have had no response. Don't you find that odd? If you had stolen that much money, they would want you back. They would want the money back.
Sign it over to her.
The money?
Yes. Yes, the money.
How did you get it?
I said I'd give it to you, all of it.
We don't want your money, Martijn.
Then what do you want?
Why did you call Hassan Fikri?
What is Hassan Fikri?
One of your friends.
I don't know.
No. Baraka.
Trying to reach Hassan Fikri. There is no Hassan.